you save up to $3,000. Lazy boys come in three.
Pre-meeting, references, history checks, even the contract signing.
Ow. Hello, everybody. We're going to buy some stuff for a thing.
It's like going around with a fucking Chinaman.
Are you good? Are you good?
I'm wonderful.
So it's a city that's been through some tough times. And, you know, I think people are entitled to enjoy.
$1 value.
I've got him.
We got to the Tapuna Quarry Park, which is that one up there.
There's nothing here, not the
Granted, if you're watching this, I hope you're enjoying it. Love. Wow. That's a strange one. All black. That's the Badfly House. That's a tribute to Sir Edmund Hillary. And these are the Himalayan prayer flags.
Up in here though.
Lion steps. Too many steps. Don't worry. Oh God, I'm going to fall down.
Oh God.
No, I'm not. Found the stream, and we'll have to find the waterfall, which should be up there. Yeah. Oh.
Okay.
Yeah, it should, I mean, water comes from the top, which means... Oh, it's up there, just there. Hit the neck. How many steps? But at the end, we got to here. Oh, there are the steps. Oh, guys. That is really cool.
Oh, yeah.
That. That's worth the... Bye, waterfall. Oh. Made it. Okay, let's go back to the car now.
There's another place we took Granddad and Grandma, and it was so funny.
Yeah.
Grandma fell over, and she started to roll down the hill.
Yeah.
And Granddad was pretty cross because he was like frightened, but Grandma was laughing so much. Well, both her and I were laughing so much, and it made Granddad more cross.
I'm really happy in the back. You go in the front. Okay, we were meant to go on a cruise to see cruise ship going out, but there's no cruise ship, so going around that mountain and just have a wander around that side. That is gross. Okay, look at that, guys. I mean, this is paradise. Whoa. All right, I got an amazing picture. Like, crazy good. Oh. Holy moly. Man. Ow. God. All right, let's catch up with my auntie and uncle. All right, look at this place, guys. Seriously, it is heaven. So basically, there's a story about this mountain up here. You can't really see well. And that one down there, which says, it's basically like there were two warriors and they were fighting for a girl. And so what happened It just... Not this time.
That's funny. Everybody's leaving the shoes. We're like, what's that?
Don't even imagine how much I want to go and surf down there. Look at the weight. They reckon we'll have like between three and five feet waves. So I might go one of these days with my cousin. And God. Ow, la, la. Whoa.
Really good.
Whoa.
It's falling.
Merry Christmas to me. Is there anybody? Hello? Find a cruise ship, and that was a bit disappointing, but I took really good pictures on the sunset, and now I'm going to tell you good night. So don't look back, keep running, and try not to stumble and fall. Okay, bye. Alright people, it's me from the future, which is tomorrow on this video, but today for you, actually, that you're watching this video. I just wanted to tell you that tomorrow, or just don't mix it up, tomorrow I'm going to a campsite for three nights and I won't have any internet at all, so maybe you won't watch, well, I won't be uploading many videos for 4 days. Hope you enjoyed this one and see you on the next one. That's why Kiri calls.
I can listen to it. 2 minutes, it was only 2 minutes ago down there. There's a lookout platform.
Oh, you can see the platform there.